Hey guys, this is Zilmar. So I learned my lesson in the last vlog to actually record horizontal because I could hardly see my face in it. So I'm here with two friends. So as you see here, and
hola.
So today we're going to be taking a look at the House of Yes. We randomly saw an event on Eventbrite, so let's see how it goes.
Sí, con bote pesado.
So we're going to House of Yes. So this is gonna be their first experience at a gay club. So how do you feel about it?
Great, babe.
How do you feel about it?
I'm excited. Woo! I don't know what to expect, but Party. I'm happy for it.
Okay.
Looking forward to
it. Yeah, right? Like, nobody, it looks like when a zombie movie is like empty and deserted. Oh my God, what are we going to get ourselves into?
Ah, oh, pero ella no. Hola.
Esto es un video, jefe.
Oh my God.
Wow. We're just saying that we're here, saying hello.
I'm Glowjob. Welcome to Boing! Yes! We do have a nifty sound effect that we've been working for the last couple of months. Let's try it out. Welcome to Boing! Did we hear it? Shaboing! Boing! Shaboing! Alright, we're still working on it. We'll get there maybe next year. How are y'all doing? How are we feeling? So many beautiful people, so many clowns, yes. We're all feeling the vibe, feeling the love. My name's Glowjob, as I said. You can get out your phones and find me on Instagram, Queen Glowjob. That's with a G. The G might turn into another letter later tonight, you never know. Yes, I'm a slut, get used to it. We're the sluts in this audience. That's what I thought. Thank you. name is OG. This is my sister Issa, and together we are the Dragon Sisters.
The Dragon Sisters.
Yes.
You already know.
Now we got some really crazy shit for y'all tonight, as you can see. Now, rule number one: everybody say love.
Love.
I think we got it. Rule number two: when I say tipper, you say sister. Tipper.
Sister.
Tipper.
Sister.
I think we got it. Okay, y'all. We're gonna give y'all some new fucking music, and it is dedicated to the House of Yes. Make some noise for House of Yes.
Girls.
Oh, thank you, baby. Now make some noise for Nightlife.
Yeah.
And make some noise for the stripper girls that's on the pole.
Yeah.
And what about the superstars that work the bar? Yeah.
The club kids, the go-go's.
Uh-huh. And last but not least, the sex workers.
Yeah.
DJ.
Release for you, it's called Night Show.
We going, and I do it for the Night Show, the Night Show. Thank you for the superstar, they work the bar. And I do it for the club kids, the go-go. And I do it for the super girls, they work the ball. And I do it for the late night, the bright star. And I do it for the sex workers, we go hard. And I do it for the night shift, the graveyard. I do it for the night show,
the night show.
Check this out. Cruising down for now, like I'm on denial. Pharaoh hair piece, don't be in denial. Treasures on my ship, standing on the seas. And I'm jumping off the boat, who is gonna be? And we cater to the wishes, this man. Bookies ridiculous, jump up in the back. This guy's feeling the riches. We on it. Come up, they know us. They know us, they know us.
They know us.
Thank you. I do it for the night show, the night show. I do it for the superstar, they work the bar. I do it for the club kids, the go-go. I do it for the stripper girls, they work the mall. I do it for the late night, the bright star. Sex workers, we go hard. And I do it for the night show, the graveyard. I do it for the night show, the night show.
If you eat this fortune cookie, you will poop blood in bed.
Oh, they never tell you a fortune. That's just like an if you do. You're not gonna actually eat it. And your lucky number is 69. Everybody give it up for Cooper.
Yeah. do stand-up comedy in this, but I am going to a jock strap party afterwards, so. Gotta be on brand, gotta be on brand for that. My name is Jessica Vinci. Give it up for Glowjob as well. Fantastic, killing it. Like, I'm weird. I've gone through, like, a lot of, like, different body types in my life, and I realized that, like, when you go through, like, a big body transformation, you realize you have new superpowers that you didn't have before. Like, I realized that if I happen to stand by the door of a bar in Bushwick and text nonchalantly on my phone, people will just give me their license. They'll be like, is there a cover? I'm like, yes, it's $20. And that's my new side hustle! Oh my god, but I love living in New York City. I'm almost at 5 years of living here. Love living here. Born and raised in Michigan in the Midwest. Give it up for the Mitten. And I love living in New York City, but one thing that annoys me is that people here love to complain about shit they should be grateful for. Like, in my opinion, like, you hear it all the time. Everyone's like, dating in New York is so hard. Dating in New York is so hard. Which is ridiculous to me because I moved from Michigan to New York City because I literally ran out of guys to date on Tinder. Like, I opened up Tinder, flashed red and white, and said, there's no one around you. Maybe you should move to a coast. So I did. But even with the abundance of potential partners all around us, we're lazy. Like, someone could come up to you and be like, we found your soulmate. They check every box. And you're like, oh, I'm listening. And you're like, but you have to take a transfer. And you're like, nah. You're like, I'll die alone.
That's right.
I'll die here. It's ridiculous. It's absurd to me. People will be like, oh, I live in the Lower East Side. I can't date someone who lives in Hell's Kitchen. People will be like, oh, I live in Brooklyn. I can't date someone who lives in the other side of Brooklyn. Which again is absurd to me, because back in Michigan, I regularly had to cross international borders to Canada for dick. To get in my car, drive to the border, pay a toll, speak to an agent of the Canadian federal government, who would ask me, why are you in this country? And I'd say, well, I'm here to tap your finest maple trees. Then I'd have my fun, drive back to the border, and pay yet another toll, and speak to another government agent, this time of the American federal government, who would look at my car and he'd be like, sir, are you bringing anything back with you? And I'd say, I sure hope not. Let me get some of that free healthcare before I go. What I'm saying is we need a city MD at the border to secure it. That is what we need. Oh my god, I'm getting tipped. I'm not used to this as a comedy person. But I get actual money? Wow. What a life. But I do use Grindr because it is gay law. And I have realized that, like, on Grindr we get a lot of, like, unsolicited dick pics on Grindr. I get so many dick pics I did not ask for that I could build, like, a giant dick pic collage I did not ask for. Compose of smaller dick pics I did not ask for. But I don't delete them, like, I'm not crazy. Like, I treat unsolicited dick pics like people in red states treat Obamacare, like I did not ask for, but you better not take it away from me. But I will finish up on this. Dick pics are evolving. Dick pics are evolving. We're all familiar with the standard dick pic.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, sure.
It's a picture of a dick next to a Nintendo GameCube controller for scale. You've all seen it. But there's a new kind of dick pic, and I get it exclusively from white gays. And it's not a picture of their dick. It's a picture of them sucking a different black guy's dick. that's strange. But if you think a little bit further, you know how you tailor a cover letter to the job you're applying to? Like, I assume these white gays of our color swatch and dicks are stuck in the front so they're ready for every occasion. Like, typically make a turn, bam. Thank God for Jessica Huffington!
got some more unreleased music to say.
This one is called Stuck Too Heavy. DJ, you good? DJ, put the beat on repeat so I can feast on it. Never PD the beats in the unleash. But the dragon used to live inside deep. Prince now making a racket through my teeth. Fucking with this game because there was a live beat. Yeah, we ain't good, baby, we sit in the high seats. Me and her, trick that he go for it, no treat. Pussy, if you ready or not, and high freak. Anytime we get in the booth, Mr. O.D.
Since you're wishing on the, you gon' wanna indict me. I'm applying pressure
to make it the winning team. Bitch, I might be the coach if you go see the flight.
Alright, go see the flight, cause I'm already ready.
Yesterday,
yesterday.
Oh. together for my fiance, the love of my life, Miss Lola Von Ross.
Me gustó la última parte.
He liked the last part because it was a naked woman. Yeah. He likes naked women.
Well, I never know.
Gotta give it to him for being open-minded. So thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoyed yourself. hopefully you'll come next time and you'll join us. And I'll talk to you soon. Woo!